Yes, well, I'm hanging out with someone very, very cool. That's the cool thing about the drummers, too, because, you know, I've been known to pop, the drum instrument. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. All right, I'm hanging out with David Kaufman, owner of J&B Mac in Cleveland. How are you, man?
I'm great.
J&B Mac. All right, so literally when I said I want a Mac attack, I got the man because you have the Mac of the Mac attack.
We got it all.
And that macaroni and cheese.
Macaroni.
So that's what you guys specialize in, macaroni and cheese,
yes,
right?
The ultimate comfort food.
Excellent. Now you have a couple of samples of it. Let's start here and take us across. That's what
Tristan, you should pick this one. This is the very Veggie Mac, which you are going to be preparing this morning,
so you know what yours is. With the real expensive meat, right?
Well, it's in honor of Lent. We're entering Lenten season.
Good recovery, Maverick. Lots of that. Okay.
So yours is going to have to look just like that,
okay,
or better. The ultimate in comfort, lobster mac.
Oh, now we're talking.
I love that.
Yes, indeed. Okay, over here.
Buffalo chicken mac.
Mm-hmm.
You can fire it up if you like. Give it a little
football,
spice to
that's
it.
That's football season mac. I like that. Okay.
Taco mac.
Okay.
Well, beautiful thing.
May's coming up. That's
now,
a good one for
we also have hot dogs.
Okay.
And what else would you do with hot dogs?
You put macaroni
and cheese on it.
Yes, macaroni and cheese.
So we've got a Mac dog, and we also have what we call our dirty dog.
Okay.
With a chili with it.
And this is?
Grilled cheese mac and cheese.
Wow. You guys Best have of every aspect worlds. Of mac and cheese.
It's unbelievable.
Our last two.
This is a Monte Cristo mac.
Wow.
Ham and turkey, along with our
white
cheddar sauce. And
last but not least,
our classic mac.
Classic mac. So you got how many different types of toppings do you guys have for your mac and cheese? Thank you very much.
We have ultimate number of toppings because with your creativity is the only thing that minimizes what can be done.
Now this is what we serve at 10.
It's a bread bowl.
Uh-huh,
if you want to be a macanista, you got to have your macanista.
Oh man, okay.
Because I don't want to ruin your clothes.
My bad. Okay. Because I stole these from Wayne Dawson's closets. I have to give them back after the show, man. So you're not. Got to keep it real.
It's a beautiful thing. Got the right size.
Keep it real for the people.
Work that out right. Now, what we're gonna do is is first we're gonna our pasta was made fresh this morning, par baked.
Okay.
We're gonna finish it. So Kenny, if you want to grab your little holder here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You're gonna scoop yourself two scoops of pasta.
Two scoops. There's a theme in that somewhere. Thank you. Two scoops. One scoop. Awesome sauce. And two scoops.
I can tell you've done this before.
Yeah, I dabble, culinary arts,
then
sir.
Since it's Veggie Mac, we're gonna add our vegetables.
Okay.
We've got red peppers.
Okay.
I'll help you out here.
Red pepper, thank you, sir.
Don't be chintzy. Put some in there.
Keep it real.
Yeah,
okay, keep it real. We're going old school.
Get
okay,
some mushrooms.
All right, great mushy here. A little mush. All right.
And then broccoli.
Some broccoli, that's good stuff. That's a big calorie burner. That's a fat burner, I should say.
Well, I know you work out, so we want to
I'm working on working out.
Okay. We're gonna drop it right in the water. We're gonna let it be in there for, 30 seconds or so.
Okay.
We'll take you to show you. We're gonna top it with our cheese sauce.
This is what is
most important to ingredient at J&B Mac.
Okay.
Because we're cheesy guys, as you can imagine.
That's a T-shirt, by the way. Okay. What's this?
Those are breadcrumbs. If you can see on our macaroni, we put breadcrumbs on top to toast it up and
give it
a little bit of crunch and substance. I'm gonna walk behind you here.
How we doing here?
It looks like we're doing pretty good.
Now, when people come to your store, they basically see a menu, order off the menu, or do it's like make your own?
Both.
Like,
Either or. You've got the professional macanistas down there that they know what they're doing. I'm just the dishwasher, so we let them do the work.
Okay, are we going to put it in here?
We're going to put it in there. Let's put a scoop of cheese in there first.
Oh, okay. We'll cheese it first. We got to get cheesy. All right, scoop of cheese.
Beautiful. All right.
Yes, sir.
Put your ingredients in there.
Uh-huh.
All right, now we're going to stir it up some.
Natalie, come on over, babe.
I got a feeling you're good at stirring things up. So.
Yeah, that's the easiest part of the cooking.
Love this.
So, Natalie,
I'm so pumped. Which side?
I'll get in the middle
so you can continue talking.
You can add more cheese in there, Kenny.
I like that consistency. You see that? That's the consistency I like. It's very European. When I was in Warsaw, like David Moss. Yes, okay.
Another scoop of cheese.
Okay. That's a lot of cheese we're putting in.
That's what makes it so amazing.
Now, where are you guys located?
We're at 2032 Euclid Avenue, 20th
awesome.
And Euclid.
Keeping it real downtown.
Right across from Cleveland State University.
Yes.
Stir that up real good, Kenny, and then we're going to put it into your bread bowl.
Okay.
And if it flows over, even the better.
They're all served in these bread bowls?
They can be. That's a choice. That's customer choice. So bread bowl or not. A lot of carbs, so a lot of people don't like all the carbs.
Okay.
Then we're gonna, Kenny, just sprinkle some breadcrumbs on there. Beautiful.
And
beautiful.
Since it's Warsaw. Okay, very nice.
Do I need to taste Kenny's creation?
Yes, you do.
I'm gonna taste it. Thank
awesome.
You, David.
David Kaufman, thank you very
You're
much,
welcome.
JB
Thanks
Mac.
For having
Keeping
us.
Downtown real, part of the Renaissance. How is it, babe? That's just for
you.
Huh?
I mean, made love.
Who's your daddy? Who is your daddy for the next 2 seconds while you're eating? Great stuff. All right, when we return, the thrift store challenge. Keep eating that. It's okay. You got a challenge coming.
I'm going
to
keep going.
We're on a mission to replicate the styles of the stars without going broke. All right. Well
That's
done.
That's really good. You're good, buddy. All right, I'll